iDVR-PRO DVRs make it simple to export recorded video surveillance footage to a USB drive. From the main menu, select Archiving. On the archiving screen, you can select a video time frame on the timeline scrubber. You can also select a specific start and end time using these time and date fields. I am going to use them to select a short segment of recorded video to export. Please note that before I started, I inserted this USB thumb drive into the front USB port of my DVR. When I am done selecting the export time frame, I can also select to export the event log, video player, video codec, and point of sale log if applicable. Next, I press the query button, which will tell me how large the file size of the export will be. Next, I press the export button. On the export screen, I select flash disk and AVI video format. Use the tag name to give the export a name. Then press the burn button and OK. The video export process will begin and a status bar will show the progress. Please note that large video exports can take a long time to complete. This is normal. When the video export finishes, press OK, then close. Remove your USB drive from the DVR and insert it into a Windows PC. On the PC, browse to the archive folder. These are the 16 video files that were exported from my 16-channel DVR. Before I can play the video files, I need to install the video codec. In the player folder, I run the setup.exe program. This will install the video codec files that are needed. After the codec is installed, I can browse back to the video files and simply double-click on each one to play it using the standard Windows Media Player. This is what the recorded video playback looks like from a few of our 1080p HD security cameras. This is a mix of AHD and HD-TVI format cameras. Please be sure to set the video player you are using to 1080p resolution to see the best video quality. Also, please note that playback on YouTube is not quite as good as the actual quality you experience when playing back the original export on a Windows PC. A link will be provided at the end of this video so that you can download the original video export files and play them back on your PC. In addition to video playback support using Windows Media Player, you can also use the backup video player that is provided by the export. The backup player can be installed by running this backupplayer.exe program. Want to learn more about iDVR-PRO video surveillance DVRs? You can also download the original video export files used in this video so that you can experience video playback on your PC. Do this by visiting www.cctvcamerapros.com/export. Thank you for watching.